Hi, it's Lauren reporting from the Hollywood Casino Ampitheatre Piqniq Bunker. It's raining just a little bit outside, but we're getting ready to throw down. I was just asked by David to do a snap about my feelings on Chris Cornell, which 10 seconds cannot possibly do it justice. It's tragic. We've all suffered a giant loss. I mean, especially his family, but I love how we've all come together to support each other in this time. I'm using Piqniq as an opportunity to spread the love today, hug as many people as I can, and celebrate life. So I hope you'll join me. Just stepped outside and is that sun? It's not raining. And we got our first people in line! Under some sad circumstances, she lost her friends Tiffany and Brittany earlier this year. So we're all here together. So we're celebrating Tiffany and Brittany's lives here today at Piqniq. Aw, right when you walk in the gate, Colleen from Sport Clips is hooking up the swag. Hi! At Mike Is Not Sane tweeted a suggestion that we should do an anti-rain dance. Ooh, Piqniq. What year was that?
Oh, we're doing a video? I thought we were getting a picture. You gotta tell me that.
Oh, get it. Sorry, that was 2014,
hold your face,
right?
Microphone up in front of the screen.
Orange banana. Make sure you stop by the St. Xavier University tent to get your 2017 Piqniq bandana. Bye, guys. Back to the anti-rain dance.
It's Kevin reporting on the scene.
That's not an anti-rain dance.
We're gonna boogie woogie away the...
Dude. That... That's not an anti-rain dance. Oh, God. Oh, God. There's... They let you out of jail, Bear. Just in time for Piqniq. And who's this? Bear has a girlfriend? Lady Bear. Oh. Buses. And Greg Corner from Kill Hannah. What's up, dude? I'm great. So who are you most excited to see at Piqniq, Greg?
Of course, 1975.
Of course.
I mean, they're like, you know. Like,
and Stabby Woodward.
Yes, and Walt. Yeah, I see Walt.
And Jimmy World. And
Highly Suspect.
Oh,
and we gotta go see Warpaint right now. We
gotta
go see
Warpaint.
Yeah, let's go see Warpaint.
Oh my gosh. Joywave. K-Flay! I just ran into Jack Antonoff, and he couldn't bring his bedroom because of the weather traveling, but he's gonna bring it back to Chicago just for you. And here's the brains of the operation, meeting of the minds, and Russell.
No.
From Starry Westward! Taking the stage at 5:55.
Coconut cream pie or butter pecan? Do it, do it. Chug, 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 chug. Cheers! Woo! Eric, oh my God, has Marconi seen this shirt?
Pizza cat.
Pizza cat. Don't let him see it, he'll rip it right off of you. Walking over to Joywave. Hi, guys.
Hey,
Lauren. Hey. Hi. You guys excited to see Joywave?
Yeah. So excited.
The
lots of video. Gotta remember him.
Talk to 15,000 people at the same time. Everybody, put your phones down.